Why the homeward came one night and gave to me a toy. A wonder to behold, it was of many colors bright. The moment I laid eyes on it, it became my heart's delight. It went, when it stopped, when it stood still. I never knew just what it was, and I guess I never will. How many of you thought Peter, Paul, and Mary wrote that song? How many of you thought Chad Mitchell Trio wrote that song? The first time that I picked it up, I had a big surprise. For right on the bottom were two big bugs that looked like big green eyes. I first pushed one, then the other, then I twisted slid. When I settled down again, this is what it did. It went zip, when it moved, and pop, when it stopped, purr, when it stood still. I never knew just what it was, and I guess I never will. It first marched left, then marched right, then marched under a chair. When I looked where it had gone, it wasn't even there. I started to cry and my daddy laughed, for he knew that I would find. When I turned around, my marvelous toy chugging from behind. It went zip, when it flew, pop, when it stopped, purr, when it stood still. I never knew just what it was, and I guess I never will. The years have gone by too quickly, it seems. I am my own little boy. Yesterday I gave to him my marvelous little toy. His eyes nearly popped right out of his head. He gave a squeal of glee. Neither one of us knows just what it is, but he loves it just like me. It still goes zip when it moves, pop when it stops,